I am never playing an insane demon again.